Well, this week's family interview was with Ben and Sarah Lake, and if you haven't seen that, make sure you go back and watch that. But one thing they mentioned was the fact that it's so encouraging that so many people are coming all together to fight the coronavirus, to help out each other, and just really come together as humanity. But what we know as Christians is that God has called us to be together as one body. And this past Sunday, the Sunday school lesson for the kids was all about being one body with many members. Paul writes in 1 Corinthians chapter 12 all about how we are called to be one body of believers, baptized with the same Holy Spirit, but with each individual parts. We're all different parts. All of us have something unique to bring and offer to the church, but we're all part of that one complete body. And right now, there's all kinds of things that we can do to become part of that one body, but bring our individual talents and our individual efforts. Some of us are at home making masks, like Rosalie is right now, actually. We're making masks at our kitchen table right now. We got them all stapled up. We have some people in our church who are producing videos, like Ben Lake. Thank you very much for doing that, Ben, again. We have other people who are playing music or who are calling people to check in and see how they're doing. Some people are writing cards to others. We all have different talents, different abilities that help make the body and the Church of Christ stronger and stronger. So wherever it is you are placed and whatever your talent is, know that God has a specific use for you. Just like Paul says, if the whole body were an eye, how could it hear? If the whole body of believers were people that sang, then who would play the piano? Or if the whole body of believers were people that volunteered in the nursery, then who would be upstairs to greet people as they came in the doors of the church? If the entire body of believers was just focused on making masks, then who would be out there to write cards to people or to call people, to check in on people? Each of us has a great skill and talent that God has given us, and we can use it to be part of that one united body of Christ. And now more than ever, we have an opportunity to be part of that and to come together and join as Christians to be the body of Christ.